Hi, I'm Phillip May, CEO of Entergy Louisiana and Entergy Gulf States, Louisiana. I've been called out by Eric Scrametta, Chairman of the Public Service Commission, for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I accept your challenge, and I'm calling out my peers. Sally Rayner, President and CEO of Entergy Texas, Hugh McDonald, President and CEO of Entergy Arkansas, and Haley Forsakerly, President and CEO of Entergy Mississippi. Do you accept the challenge?
Oh,